Hey guys, this is Chani and welcome back to my channel. And there are many ways to create a wall in 3ds Max, but in this video we will see how to create a wall by using box command. So for that, go to standard primitives, select box and make a box. You can directly make it here or outside your plan, doesn't matter. So simply make a box. Let us give it a dimension here. Say we give 9 inches by 9 by 120. So now you have to drag it and place it at the corner of your wall intersection from where you want to start your wall. Yeah. To start making a wall, simply select your box and right click on it. Go to convert to and convert it into editable poly. Now here, as you can see, there are many options. There are vertex, edges, border, polygon and element. Click on polygon and again select your box. Now deselect all the three sides except for the one that needs to be extruded. For deselecting, press Alt and using your mouse deselect those sides of a box. Now you can see the leftover line in red, so right click on it and you will see many options. So to create a wall, go to extrude and click on the box, and as you will see, extrude details will appear in front of you. Now fill the required dimension in the box and click on OK. Give any, you can give any. Let's suppose I'm giving 9 inches and clicking on yes. Now here, as you can see, my wall has extruded. We will go to shade to have a better clarification of the wall. Now as you see here, this shaded version is my wall. Now simply put your cursor on the arrow and drag in the required direction to extrude the wall. We'll go to perspective to see how it is happening. So this is how you are creating a wall. The same way, if I want to extrude my wall this side, I'll click here, right click again, extrude, and I'll give my digit here and click on OK. So this is how we create external walls. Simply again click on the arrow and drag it. Now as you see in the plan, there are three internal walls. Now if I want to create internal wall by the same command, how would I do it? So for that, you are not supposed to drag your wall so far. Simply select it, go back. Click and drag the object to the starting face of the inner wall. Again right click, click on extrude and give here and enter here the thickness of the wall. In my case here it is 4.5 inches, so I'll give 4.5 and again click OK. This is my extruded part of the wall. Right click on it again, click on extrude, OK. And the same way, put your cursor on the arrow and drag it. Now as you see, there is again this intersection. I'll show you the same method in plan. Go to top view for that. If it is selected, it is okay. If not, again select it, deselect it by Alt. The leftover line, as you can see, first we will align it. The same way, right click on it, extrude, give the thickness of the wall, click on OK, and this is how it is extruded. Now we have to extrude it to this direction and this direction. For that, again select it and deselect the part by pressing Alt. We'll do it one by one. Now first we are extruding this part, extrude. Okay, simply do drag it the same way. So now we will see what happens once you don't give extrude command and simply drag the arrow. So this is what happens if you are dragging it without extruding command. We'll undo it. Again we will give extrude in the following direction. Click on OK and now extrude it and drag it. So this is how we create a wall. I'll show you for the last time. Suppose I want to extrude this part of the wall. Click on it, right click on it, go to extrude, give any digit here, click on OK so that it gets extruded. Put your cursor on the arrow and drag it. So this is how we create a wall by using this command, and it is really one of the easiest way to create a wall. So guys, you can create wall in top view also directly. I have explained it in perspective to have a better understanding. It doesn't mean that you have to do it in perspective only. You can directly start it on top view. So this is how we create wall in 3ds Max. So this is the wire version and the shaded version. So this is one of the finest and easiest way to create a wall in 3ds Max with minimum error. Hope this video is useful for you, informative for you. It helps you in creating wall in an easiest way. If you like my video, please like and share my video, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon as it is going to notify you for my further videos. Have a nice day. Thank you.